We've got some new information tonight about that structure fire in Keeseville, New York, that happened earlier today. A viewer sent us this photo around noontime. The photo shows a home on Pleasant Street. Now, officials are telling us it was an empty building. Crews say the fire started in the basement. The Keeseville fire chief telling us that the quick response kept it from spreading to the rest of the building. No injuries have been reported. Let's head to the